Mercedes radical design shift shaking off old man image. Bloomberg. Bloomberg.com. Businessweek.com. Bloomberg TV. Premium. Professional products. Bloomberg Anywhere. Bloomberg Tradebook. Industry products. Bloomberg Briefs. Bloomberg Government. Bloomberg Law. Bloomberg BNA. Bloomberg New Energy Finance. Bloomberg Sports. Enterprise Products Compliance Solutions. Data Solutions. Technology Solutions. Trading Solutions. This site uses cookies. By continuing to browse the site, you are agreeing to our use of cookies. X. Markup Snapshot US. Europe. Asia. Ticker Volume Price Price Delta DJIA 15376.10 plus 75.420.49% SM Page 501687.99 plus 4.570.27% NASDAQ 3722.18 plus 6.220.17%. Ticker Volume Price Price Delta STOXX 52867.11 plus 5.040.18% FTSE 106583.80 negative 5.18 negative 0.08% DAX 8509.42 plus 15.420.18%. Ticker Volume Price Price Delta Nikkei 14,404.70 plus 17.40.12% Hang Seng 22,915.30 negative 38.44 negative 0.17% SM Page / ASX 205,219.63 negative 22.91 negative 0.44%. Bloomberg. Our company. Professional. Anywhere. News, opinion, markup data, personal finance, tech, politics, sustainability, luxury, TV, video, radio, Syria chemical arms to be destroyed in U.S. Russia deal. 305. Obama says strike threat aided Syria diplomacy. With Jacquio Trusts, Waltons maintain fortune. Inside VW, the Lamborghini Bentley SUV rivalry. Treatment, the West just doesn't get Putin. 0 minutes and 47 seconds. Twitter by the numbers, 500 million tweets a day. Mercedes radical design shift shaking off old man image. By Dorothy Scampa, 2013-09-13-T12:49:30-Z. You need to enable JavaScript to play media on Bloomberg.com. Play. Mercedes's Stephen Cannon on new models, Outlook. At Mercedes-Benz's cavernous exhibition hall at the International Auto Show in Frankfurt this week, Diana Reuter wasn't quite sure she was in the right place when she spotted a sleek, curvy crossover on display. "This is a Mercedes," said the 32-year-old engineering company public relations manager while looking at the new GLA compact sport utility vehicle. "It's a clear break from the sedate, old man's image and shows a new facet. It's exciting. That's much needed buzz for a brand that had grown stale in recent years, causing it to drop to third in global luxury car sales behind Volkswagen AG VW SUV and SUV in 2011. Under Dieter Zelpsche, head of Mercedes and chief executive officer of parent Daimler AG, the brand is now mounting a comeback, fueled by one of the biggest makeovers in the auto industry. After bringing 9 new models to market in the past 24 months, Mercedes plans another 13 all-new vehicles over the next 8 years. The effort to close the gap rests largely on a slate of sporty new compacts such as the GLA to woo younger customers, who have largely looked past Mercedes when considering a new car. Gordon Vaubner, 45, who became the youngest chief designer of a major automaker when he took on the job in 2008, is critical to boosting the brand's appeal. "The styling of the new model represents a shift in paradigm," Vaubner said in an interview at the show. "We radically changed the design language to make it super clean and pure in line with our philosophy, which we call sensual purity. Top target." 2 years ago in Frankfurt, Zetsche vowed to retake the lead in luxury car sales by the end of the decade after losing it in 2005 to Bayerisch Motor and Werke AG. BMW. While the goal sounded like little more than empty rhetoric at the time, recent data show the plan is starting to gain traction. Mercedes.